The Alvernia women's volleyball team played Thursday night, facing off against the Lions of Bryn Athyn. Alvernia defeated the Lions in a three-game sweep, the second time this season, after defeating Gwynedd Mercy on September 8th. Leading the scoring with 5 kills apiece for the Crusaders were Kristen Rupp and Liz Newman. Alvernia hopes to continue their winning streak when they play in a try match on September 29th, where they will face off against PSU Berks and Cedar Crest College.